My Abang is done in our guest of honor, my the guest of honor, the Prime Minister of Malaysia, that was really good. He has been my Abang for many other businessmen as well, resolving issues so they can grow and make Malaysia a better place. For me, if not for Abang, I could not stand here today or have this museum or the foundation. Abang is a leader who believes in uplifting Malaysian society. He is a Malay leader who leads multi-cultural nation with care and compassion.
And I mean, tough with him, although he's very kind. He made only good reference to his Abang doing help, but then I was extremely tough with him when it comes to Bernas. Some of you are quite familiar. When I just called him one day, this is about penny planters, where he has a major contract with the government, a privatization. And I'm very concerned or disturbed, not necessarily because of Bernas, but because of the state of affairs, poverty among the paddy planters is sometimes considered as a poverty crop. It's also a security crop. And incidentally, it's also a poverty crop. So I just called one day, just days after I took over office, I called him and said, your Abang would suggest that. I didn't ask the company and he must have surprised his son. But I said, do something. I said, substantial. So that I can just show that we, the Madani government, means well, serious to help the poor. So he said, okay, it was November. He said, December, 10 million ringgit. And in 2023, 50 million ringgit to be distributed among the poor paddy farmers.